His next song is a song called Spend the Night. It's our debut single, which is out on iTunes now for you to buy so we can buy our children new shoes and shit. Three.